Symptom modification test. Ask the patient to perform the movement that causes them pain. Repeat this movement, but the second time, perform an assisted lift to either the shoulder blade or shoulder. The exact direction or pressure of the hands-on assistance is not important. It's important to produce a reduction in pain for that particular movement. Once you find a successful movement, repeat with the patient 15 times as a treatment.